Thank you. It's been a little rough lately, and it's nice to have people look out for you.
This is insane.
You're hot now. Get used to it.
Hey.
Hi. Sorry, I was looking for Mr. LaRusso. He's been training me back here in the dojo.
Then I should thank you. He tried roping me into it.
So, you must be the daughter he talks about all the time.
I would hope so. I'm Samantha.
Robby.
Hey, what about him?
Oh, that's Cameron something.
Kweller, I think?
Weird. He's nowhere to be found.
Wait, he made one tweet in 2019 and all it said was, no.
It's like he doesn't exist. He kind of just seems like he hates everybody. Except for her.
Nisha Mundiam?
I always thought they were dating.
Doubtful. Pretty sure she's gay.
My bad, bro. Fascists!
He is a total disaster. Weird, arrogant, antisocial. Great.
What about you?
I like the heat.
I thought we weren't.
We weren't. Talking about this and this and these.
Not the eyelashes, they're glued on pretty tight.
I don't want to have to hit a girl.
You wouldn't stand a chance.
5 against 3? More like 2.5.
Chicken.
Jordan's her ex. He totally humiliated her in front of like a zillion people.
My God, she's dying up there.
Kweller, I really don't think you should go. Kweller, this is a truly awful idea.
You make me feel like I'm living a teenage dream.
You're right, Kweller.
I can't sleep. Let's run away and don't ever look back.
That's the bad guy.
Yeah.
Who is this dude? When you look at me.
Kiss me beneath the milky twilight. Lead me out on the moonlit floor.
Look at me. What? This party is ridiculous.
Well, remember what your dad says. There's good in everyone. She just has to be shown the right way.
But if you want to kick her ass, I won't stop it.
Oh, no way! Oh, that's too perfect!
I might have said something to the DJ.
That is such a ducky move. You are a ducky in skater clothing.
Goodbye, let me finish on you. You are my love. I want you.
Should have known.
Robby. It's not what you think.
So did you two get together the second I was gone or wait a week to make it look good?
It's not like that.
So now I know why you stopped writing.
I stopped writing because you never answered.
Yeah, well, it's kind of hard to write back in between getting my face busted in.
I didn't know.
Oh, you wouldn't have cared even if you did know.
It's not her fault.
Stay out of this.
I don't think I will.
I was hoping you'd say that.
Robby, don't!
You two deserve each other. If you ever go near my sister again.
What?
Classic Johnny Wang move.
The hell was that?
I'm pretty sure that was me kicking your ass.